Hello everyone, my name is Ming Chou. I'm 12 years old and I'm studying Class Physical 3 KCSE. Today I'm going to tell you about my trip to Seoul. Seoul is South Korea's capital. It's located in the northern part of South Korea. Seoul is 2 hours ahead from Vietnam. It takes 4 hours to travel from Vietnam to Seoul by plane if the flight leaves at 8 a.m. in Vietnam. It will be 2 p.m. in Seoul when you arrive. The weather in the spring and the summer is hot and sunny, cool and windy in the autumn, and finally it's cold and snowy in the winter. It has a population of nearly 10 million people, and they are all very friendly. When you travel to Seoul, you should try to eat some foods like bibimbap, spicy noodles, tteokbokki, BBQ beef, and travel some famous places like Seoul Tower, Lot World, and Myeongdong area. There are some things I like to do at here is wear hanbok, listen to the K-pop songs, go shopping at Myeongdong area, and take a subway. That's all about my trips. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.